Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is all about how to look sexy in pregnancy. It's your girl Janelle, and I'm right back with another video for you guys. If you're just joining my channel for the first time, you're welcome. Please be sure to click on that big red subscribe button below this video and join the family, guys. Do not forget to click on the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video, guys. So today's video is all about how to look sexy in pregnancy. You know, I'm just gonna be sharing with you some of my beautiful, sexy pregnancy outfits that, you know, you could wear, you know, to look hot, to look sexy, to look like a yummy mommy. Because that's what you are. Start off with this beautiful romper that I'm wearing. It's actually very beautiful. It's kind of like a see-through and, you know, shows your bum a little. Let me show you guys my bum. We are 30 weeks today. Oh my god, yay! Fully 7 months. 2 months to go. 2 months to go. Okay, I'm gonna be showing you guys the full this romper, and then we'll get on to the next fashion statement. The next coat.
You can breathe very, very well with it.
This outfit, like, I love it so much. I love the fact that it is very, very breathable, like, it has a whole lot of stretch. So I have to go back so you guys can see the full view back. So the next one I'm going to be showing you guys. I just bought this, so I'm pretty sure that this dress is going to be bigger than me. Oh my god, I'm sure this dress can size mommy. This is very stretchy, oh my god. I think I bought the big size, so let's see how it looks.
Hey.
basically,
you want to look sexy in pregnancy and you want to look comfortable, go for bodycon. And then the belt you're using should also be equally packed. With another beautiful dress. And you can wear, you can rock your sneakers. Looks so good as sneakers because it's short.
Pregnancy dresses you could rock and still look fabulous in your pregnancy journey. Like whenever you go out, just get bodycon dresses, breathable dresses, jersey dresses, you know, dresses that are, you know, fitted on your body and you can still breathe on them. And you know, look good generally, guys. Like just look good, because I want to know, tell me which look is your favorite amongst the six. Like, I have a whole lot of outfits, but I think I'm gonna stop at six because I don't want this video to be too long. So, which is your favorite outfit? Which do you like the most? Which did you not like? I personally did not like the lilac dress. I don't know if it's because it was too big or it was too long, but I didn't really like it. So, which did you like? Which was your favorite? Which was your favorite? And, which would you try out? Let me know. And that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for sticking around with me. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please do so by clicking on that big red subscribe button below this video so you can subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. I'm